United Nations go and dig out the landmines.